Good morning, children. Let us continue reading practice chapter 3, The Little Fir Tree. Let me read the paragraph. Listen to me carefully. But the next day, the little fir tree had no leaves at all. A thief had stolen all its gold leaves. Oh dear, cried the little tree. I wish I had glass leaves. The fairy of the trees heard this. She waved her magic wand. The fir tree now had leaves of glass. But the next day, the little fir tree had no leaves at all. A thief had stolen all its gold leaves. Oh dear, cried the little tree. I wish I had glass leaves. The fairy of the trees heard this. She waved her magic wand. The fir tree now had leaves of glass. But the next day, the little fir tree had no leaves at all. A thief had stolen all its gold leaves. Oh dear, cried the little tree. I wish I had glass leaves. The fairy of the trees heard this. She waved her magic wand. The fir tree now had leaves of glass. But the next day, the little fir tree had no leaves at all. A thief had stolen all its gold leaves. Oh dear, cried the little tree. I wish I had glass leaves. The fairy of the trees heard this. She waved her magic wand. The fir tree now had leaves of glass. But a strong wind blew and broke all the glass leaves. Oh dear, I wish I had my old leaves back, said the little fir tree. And the next day, the little fir tree got back its old leaves. Now, the gods did not eat them. No one stole them. And the wind did not break them. The little fir tree was very happy. But a strong wind blew and broke all the glass leaves. Oh dear, I wish I had my old leaves back, said the little fir tree. And the next day, the little fir tree got back its old leaves. Now the gods did not eat them. No one stole them, and the wind did not break them. The little fir tree was very happy. But a strong wind blew and broke all the glass leaves. Oh dear, I wish I had my old leaves back, said the little fir tree. And the next day, the little fig tree got back its old leaves. Now the gods did not eat them. No one stole them, and the wind did not break them. The little fig tree was very happy. Homework. Read the given paragraphs. Thank you.